Welcome back to my channel. It's me, Hattie. And today, we have a special guest. Can anybody guess? It's my best friend, Lily. If you don't know her, she doesn't really have a YouTube channel. But you can, you guys. Today, we are going to be doing a makeup challenge. For a pot full of Orbeez. They're really cool. Okay.
And we just put face masks on, so it's easy.
Yeah, so, sorry.
I'm bad at saying masks.
You just did it? So I have this palette.
Wait, show them your
this eyeshadow
first. I have this eyeshadow.
This brush.
I have this eyeshadow.
This eyeliner. This blush.
This is my blush palette.
And
this is my lipstick. This is my brushes.
I'm wearing Christmas clothes.
And I'm wearing regular clothes.
Yeah, so. Look! I got my nose drained and I get my thick look!
Uh oh. Alright, so we're gonna start. But we have to have music, of course.
Yeah.
One.
We're gonna play.
And a one. And a two. And a one.
Two, three,
four.
Alexa, play Last Christmas.
We love Christmas music.
Last Christmas by Wham on Amazon Music.
Okay, so I'm gonna start with me, and then
I'm gonna use my eyeshadow.
Yeah, I'm gonna put you guys in the middle.
I'm gonna use this, like, I don't know how to describe it.
We're not
gonna
talk about it.
And the very next day, you gave it away.
Ooh, gosh. trying to cover it up.
Oh, yeah, that's not gonna happen.
Can you lie later?
If you want. Last time I gave myself a black eye, I don't know.
Alexa, play Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer.
Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer by Gina
Austin
on Amazon Music.
You know Dasher and Dancer and Prancer.
Not a good idea.
Comet and Cupid and Donner and Blitzen. But do you recall the most famous reindeer of all? Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer.
Reindeer.
Had a very shiny nose.
Like a light bulb.
And if you ever saw it.
Saw it.
You would even say it glowed.
Like a light bulb.
All of the other
reindeers.
Used to laugh and call him names.
Like Pinocchio.
They never let go of Rudolph.
Rudolph.
Join in any reindeer game.
Like Monopoly.
In one foggy Christmas Eve. Santa came to say
in his underwear,
what happened to your lips?
Lips.
Won't you guide my sleigh tonight? Then how the reindeer loved him.
Loved him.
As they shouted out with glee.
Yippee!
Rudolph the Red-Nosed.
I'm gonna put on a little more blush, and then our dad's gonna judge. Yeah. Like George Washington! Lily, you have a lot of blush, and I'm gonna do one more thing. Sorry if I get this. Yeah. Hey, this is mine! And this catapult tastes delicious. Hey, let me have some.
No more!
Lily, no more!
Alright.
I'm gonna go down. Okay, wait, stay here. I'm gonna grab my entertainer.
Okay. I'm gonna show you the stuff that we use.
Okay.
I just died. Anyways, we did do face masks before this. I did an avocado one. And we used the. How do you use this one? I use this one.
What?
You would even
what?
Say it,
what? Someday it's gonna come. You guys can. No,
no.
You guys are gonna also judge in the comments.
Yeah, so we're gonna see who wins. We're gonna see if you thought like if the dad thought I was going.
No.
There's Corbin.
Won't you guys
be an idiot?
Yeah, he is an idiot.
Oh gosh. Doing final touches.
Yeah, Lily, come on.
I'm done. I have nothing else to add.
Besides more blush.
I don't need more blush. I had way too much blush. Are you trying to sabotage me?
Our cheeks. And by the way, our cheeks were already red because we were.
Freezing?
We were freezing outside.
But after this, I have to go home. It's sad. Get your dad. So.
Yeah.
How do you use this eye look?
Okay. All right. Me? Comment down below who do you think is the best. Me?
Or Lily?
You got scared there?
You almost scared me.